हेलो, माय सेल्फ सुनील रामकृष्ण यार. हियर बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन टॉपिक दैट इज करेंसीज डिपेंडेंसी. एंड इन दिस बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन टॉपिक दैट इज आइडियाज. इन आइडिया बेसिकली वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वन टॉपिक दैट इज ग्लोबल वार्मिंग एरर. एंड दिस इज बेसिकली ग्लोबल वार्मिंग एरर ओनली बेसिकली. दैट इज ह्यूमन बॉडीज आर बेसिकली गेटिंग यूज इन द बिजनेस पर्पज. बेसिकली दैट आर लिटरली बेसिकली द थिंग्स बेसिकली आर गेटिंग यूज. बेसिकली it's already basically used with it. Few people says that basically whenever he enters into the education sector na, that time only basically the set of businessmen basically purchase their body parts. Basically that we are going to use his body parts, we are going to use this body parts, we are going to use this body parts. See, basically they have basically purchased the body parts also. Basically this all basically literally happens. Basically this all basically literally happens. That is basically 100% sure. But they basically say that basically we are taking the care of the people basically. For example, one person told that Sunil, I will take care of your head here basically. One company told that basically. But instead of basically what we will get basically, that basically they literally ask the question basically. We also should get something na basically, because we are a businessman basically. So that's basically thing basically. The company basically say that basically we are basically there are basically 100 people working in one of the software company basically. So 100 software company basically are responsible for their body parts basically. So if they are responsible, then basically they are going to basically use their body parts also basically. That basically are in the form of the projects basically. Here basically actually we are discussing one topic only basically, that is projects basically. In projects basically we converted into what basically? The education system error basically. The global warming error basically. Projects are equal to what basically? That we are basically, we have already discussed. In that basically we have discussed that basically the projects are basically, in this basically we have discussed that one topic basically, in this only we will add the thing. Projects equal to one investments projects are equal to investments, that also you can say, and types of investments. In investment for first type is sports basically. Sports basically has taken as an investment basically. Sports has taken as an investment basically. So in that basically we are discussing about the topic that is, lots of people say that basically the projects basically has converting into the error basically. So that error actually we are discussing actually. Lots of people say that city created basically is coming to connecting to the error basically. Lots of people say that basically error basically is outside the thing, basically. Error basically is not inside the thing. Few people say that the education system basically who has created, they are basically trying to save themselves and they are basically blaming everything to the outsiders basically. That are basically the buildings creation basically group. Not building creation group basically, outside energy basically, that you can say. But outside energy basically, from where basically outside energy is coming basically? That is from basically the education system only, na basically. Outside energy is where from outside energy basically is coming from where? Hundreds of people basically are doing the education basically in college, then basically they gets out from the college. Daily basically they go into the college, then basically get out. Like this basically they are taking the education. The education basically itself contains the 20% error basically. What error basically? That we have already discussed. For that basically few people have found the solution basically. That actually we are discussing. In this basically we have discussed certification has converted into the business basically. Certification basically has converted into the business. So this actually it's business only basically. This has converted into the business only basically. So that business basically what that need to check basically. That is basically the education equal to business sales. And what is that business sales that we have already discussed? That your body parts basically get sales basically, sold basically when you are doing the education only basically. That's basically the energy which is going to, that basically big level of energy company only basically they do the business basically. But that has converted into the business basically nowadays. Then basically the third point is basically, lots of people say that basically whenever you are reading the MBA book, na basically, yeah, that time basically you are reading in English basically, and in Russia basically lots of people read in the Russian language basically, in German basically they read the books in the German language basically, in Gujarat the people basically reads in the Gujarati basically, Gujarat MBA, as if that basically in Gujarati MBA is also there, in Kerala basically they read the book in Malayalam basically. Like this basically, how many languages they basically they are there? Yeah. There are more than hundreds of languages basically. And hundreds of languages basically, you can't keep in the environment basically. That's very difficult basically. You can keep that language basically in the form of blood cells basically. But you can't keep that data into the environment basically. Because it's very dangerous basically. It's very dangerous actually. Human body itself created somebody in, that is actually very dangerous basically. That's why basically lots of people say that yeah, suddenly usko heart attack aa gaya. That's very dangerous actually. That is basically the error actually. That is error actually. That actually need to check also basically the what actually the thing is basically. For example, one person told that basically yaar, by mistake I can created basically this language data basically into him, his body basically, and that generated basically some wrong error basically. Wrong data is basically generating. So environment group basically literally kills basically. So that need to check basically. That basically police department basically. That means police department basically are not doing that duty basically. That is the thing only basically. The police department basically are not doing their duties basically. And one of the police department say that basically we are doing the duty basically, we can't but fight with the energy department here basically. If we will go to the energy department like ONGCs, Reliance basically, they literally will say that basically your blood data basically we have basically, and we are going to send the data basically to your body. So are you ready for that basically? They basically can't do anything basically. So they basically can't take the action basically. They will not take the action basically. Why? Because they know basically that your data basically, each and every army officer, each and every police commissioner's basically data basically are with the energy department basically. So literally it's dadagiri. I taken one example basically. The energy department basically passed one data basically of the languages basically. Yeah. And then you told that basically, yeah, by mistake actually something mistake happened basically in the energy creation basically. But that doesn't happen basically, but by chance basically, by mistake basically that happened basically. Then what should basically I do basically? So that converts into the heart attack basically. Because the body has created up to that level basically. Body has created up to that level because if anything wrong happens from the body basically, it's going to convert to the disease basically. So that body converted into heart attack basically. The body creator people basically, that are the human souls group basically, they converted into heart attack basically. So that's mistake of the human souls basically, or basically from the energy department basically, who was sending the data basically to the particular person basically. In the next video basically we are going to see a little bit more about this.